It's always a good idea to have a high quality flashlight around, especially one that holds a lot of power and puts out a lot of light and is still relatively compact. This would be a good one to have in the glove box of your car, just anywhere where you need a high quality flashlight that puts out a lot of light and holds a lot of power. The other thing that's neat about this is you recharge it with a micro USB cable, and we've always got those laying around handy to plug it in. I even have them in the car so I could charge this in the car. It is heavy, solid, very well made. Everything feels good on this flashlight. It's around the $50 price point, so it's affordable as far as high-end flashlights go, and you can see everything that comes in the kit there. And I'm a big fan of the 18650 batteries, but this one has the bigger battery, the 26650 battery. And so this one holds even more power. And of course, you just plug it in right there with that rubber flap. You just undo that, and that's where you plug it in to charge it. And there's that monster battery. And you can tell high quality batteries because this one's very solid, very got good weight to it. So you can tell it's a good quality battery. You can unscrew the top like I'm doing there. You could also unscrew the tail cap either way if you want to take the battery out and charge it separately. And there's the charge indicator when it's actually charging. Now here you can see this room. I'm going to light this puppy up. This is even daylight, you know, and you can see how much light this thing can put out. I'm going through different levels there, and then it has the turbo level. And it has good long run times for you know, just the normal a medium, will go many, many hours. So it holds a lot of power. You put it on the very low power, it'll go for days. So very good. And then the other thing for photography, I like to see what the color is like. And you can see here, I'm going to light up this portrait of Audrey, and the colors look good. So two thumbs up for this light. I think that it is a good all-around light, a good color quality to the light, well made. Go ahead and pick one up.